Hello, welcome to this video. I will show you how to record with NV IDFI a shadow play and loss of scaling activated. First, you need to know that it can sometimes be impossible to record using the DGXI API. In such cases, shadow play will stop recording immediately. To record, you need to use the WGC API. However, getting it to work correctly can be a bit tricky. Now that we've mentioned that, let's begin. The first thing you need to know is your monitor's refresh rate, whether it's 90s, 60s, or 120s. It's important because if you're using frame generation at TWOX, you'll need to limit your game's FPS to half your monitor's refresh rate. Your computer also needs to handle this frame rate consistently, otherwise, artifacts and stuttering will appear. Once you know your monitor's refresh rate, go to the NVIDIA app, select your game, and set the maximum frame rate. In my case, my monitor is 120s, so I'll limit the FPS to 40 with frame generation at 3x 120 equals 40. In the loss of scaling control panel, here are the settings. For scaling, I use 1.4 in the LS setting. The scaling metric is game rendering adaptation, with 1 for no reduction and 2 for half screen size, and it's upscaled to full screen. I set frame generation to LSFG 2.3 3x and select the WGC API. Other settings are specific to my usage. I use G-Sync 10 HDR. Now that everything is set, let's start the game. Without frame generation, I consistently hit 40. When I activate it, the FPS jumps to 120. You're currently watching a recording with NVIDIA, the shadow play to prove it's working. Here is a comparison between 40 and 120 FPS with lossless scaling. The frame rate limitation is only necessary when using the WGC API, and it's the only way to record video with lossless scaling at the moment. Hope is hopes. Have fun and enjoy.